Andy, you're up first.
Okay. Right. Let's see what the songs are.
Okay.
Go ahead, Andy, and I'll put ours back.
This is a throwback to my old blues jam repertoire of All Walter, All the Time.
You need a new pen.
I couldn't find a pen that could write. These are all Little Walter tunes.
Okay.
None of them are 12-bar blues.
Okay.
Names?
Give us the names.
Too Late, My Babe, and Blues with a Feeling.
Nice.
I don't know any of them,
so go for it. That's cool with me.
Sandy probably knows all of them.
Sandy knows all of them. Wait, you're going to play the
melody. Is the timer going?
I'm sitting.
Okay. My Babe? Yeah. He likes My Babe. We're going to My Babe. Okay, let's do it in the
album. What key?
Key of F.
All right.
My Babe. My Babe.
Are there any?
My Babe. Listen up, everybody. My Babe is a gospel form, right? Just like this. Okay. 6 bars on the 1. 2 bars on the 5.
Back, back to the
1.
2 bars on the 1.
2 bars on the 1. To the 4.
Okay.
The gospel.
You'll hear it after
like
that.
This. All right.
Zipper Jack.
But
it's kind of like a literary song on the sea every chance you get.
The solo section is good old fashioned 12 bars.
We'll do a zipper check.
Zipper check while you're doing
it.
It's a new band. We're still working out some of the ground rules.
Am I talking to them?
Well, we're staying on, trust me.
We'll vamp a little bit and bring it in before the form starts.
Key with
right on the key.
Those
F. Yes.
There we go.
Good bass key. We'll vamp a little bit. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. No cheating, my babe. Oh no, she don't stand no cheating, my babe. My babe, she don't stand no cheating. Don't stand none of that midnight creeping, my babe. Ain't but a true little baby, that's my babe. And my babe, she don't stand no fooling, my babe. Oh no, she don't stand no fooling, my babe. My babe, she don't stand no fooling. When she hot, there ain't no cooling, my babe. It's a true little angel, that's my babe. Shuffle a 12 bar and go to sand. don't stand no cheating, my babe. My babe, she don't stand no cheating. Don't stand none of that midnight creeping, my babe. Is a true little baby, that's my babe. True little baby, that's my babe. Ain't but a true little baby talking about my babe. Talking about my babe. Ain't but a true little baby, my babe. True little baby talking about my babe.
Seldom attempted, seldom successful.
I'm talking about my baby. I'm talking about
my baby. We started with that. Next one? That one, yeah. Oh, it's me.
It's Frank.
I got it mixed up. Okay. Well, I had to take one off my list because Marcy and... Kathy did it, so I changed. That's okay. I changed.
That tango she did, right?
Yeah. Three tunes. There'll be some changes made.
Ooh.
I knew you'd like that.
I don't know if I like
it. Every band I've ever played in, I've tried to get them to play that tune, and no one has ever done it. So I thought maybe tonight was the night. Do you know what it means to miss New Orleans?
Bridge is too hard. Bridge is too hard.
So I hauled the piano down here for that one song. I'm just saying. But I was willing to accept the fact that I might not use it if it didn't get picked. So that's okay. And the third one, I'm in the mood for love in 3/4 time. Let's do There'll Be Some Changes. We got to keep Gerald happy or the band will break up. Gee. So for you theory people, I just want to tell you, I love this tune because there's only, well, twice, but really just once, because it's a tag again. There's once in the whole song that it comes to the tonic. It comes to the one chord at the very end. The whole time. And it just goes, jumps in the circle of fifths, really way down the stream, and you just ride it all the way back home.
I got it.
Okay. Except two little quirky spots. Okay. I'm not going to tell you what they
are. It starts
on not telling anybody. Well, it starts on an E.
That's all I need.
That's right.
First chord and the E.
Do you need me to, I'll scat the melody, or that,
Oh, am I on the melody?
No, I'm saying I'll scat the melody the first time.
27, 28.
1, 2, 3. There'll be some change in the weather, there's a change in the sea. From now on there'll be a change in me. Our walk will be different, my talk and my name. Nothing about me's gonna be the same. I'm gonna change my way of living. And if that ain't enough, then I'll change the way I strut my stuff. Oh, nobody knows you when you're old and gray. There'll be some changes made today. There'll be some changes made. Play it, Andy. Thank you. rest. My talk and my name, nothing about me is gonna be the same. I'll change my way of living, and if that ain't enough, then I change where I strut my stuff. Oh, nobody knows you when you're old and gray. Look out, there'll be some changes made today. There'll be some changes made.
Yeah.
Okay. See, isn't it much? It's kind of, well, I agree great. With Andy. It's kind of fun to see what the other two tunes are.
What? There's a pin on that talker thing over there.
I already did.
Yeah. Caravan.
Ooh. I love that one.
On Broadway.
Ooh.
They say the neon lights are bright. Spanish Harlem.
Oh,
nice ones, huh?
And wouldn't it, I mean, I agree with you, Andy. It would have been very disappointing not to know those other two tunes.
Yeah, you agree with me.
I do.
Okay, good.
Okay.
What can you do?
8 seconds.
So
Medley.
It starts on the
E-point?
Let me start it off.
Oh,
and we're gonna feature a ukulele on this.
All right.
Just to mix it up.
One of my three had a uke, so I brought my uke, piano, and bass. I knew two of them were gonna go home lonely.
It's the 30 seconds now.
Okay.
Oh, there you go. I don't.
You got it.
Yeah.
I'm glad the band has so much confidence in me.
It's not misplaced confidence.
Yeah, that's a little loud. Thank you. Thank you.
best one so far, don't you? Why our old band wrote
That's a D.
That's a,
oh,
we were in D?
It's an F.
It's actually an F.
That's D.
I thought it was D.
I thought it was going to be an F demolished at first, but I...
No, it normally results in F when it starts
with
something
S. We still don't know what key it's in, but it went pretty well.
I can't wait. All right, we've got...
three choices.
We've got George on my mind.
Bail it.
No, we're just kidding. I don't have that many. That's one of them. And we've got Summertime, a minor tune. Another. Okay. And Careless Love. Let's let the audience choose. Let's hear a round of applause for each one. We'll see. George on my mind. Summertime. Careless Love. What do you say, Joe?
Summertime.
A minor. Key of A minor. Let's do this as a bossa nova. What do you think? You guys like bossa nova?
Yeah.
I like agreeing on the key before we do the song too.
I agree that the key is good to know. I agree. So
drinks and all of a sudden we're down wrestling, you know.
There's only 12 notes.
Yeah.
And there's only four of us.
Pick the three you want to play.
What are we doing now?
A minor.
Okay.
A minor.
This is stressing Gerald out.
Well, he gave me Caravan an A, so I was.
Doesn't matter.
I don't like it so far. That's it, boys.
Everyone. I'm sure I'm speaking on behalf of the whole band. How much we appreciate the opportunity to play.
No piano.
It wasn't chosen.
Just hanging out with the drum.
I'll unplug it, take it back. Well, do you know what it means to miss New Orleans? Some other time. So, or they could just shout one out.
Well, let's see what they say.
What song? One last tune. What do you want?
Free Bird.
Rock me, mama, like a wave.
Okay. Here we go.
Is it key of G? Are we in G? What are we in?
You say that.
I did say split the difference.
I did say yeah. Let's do it in G.
G.
G, yeah, sorry.
Hey, I can juggle harmonica.
My voice is feeling high. One, just play the head. One. One, two, a one, two, three. Thank you. Youngman on the bass.
I'm your host, Smokey Lefkowitz.